Hey guys, so I just wanted to talk about a concept I like to use. It's fairly simple, but it is just playing thirds through a scale. So in this particular scale, I am in E major, which the notes of that are E, F sharp, G sharp, A, B, C sharp, D sharp, and then you return back to E. So third is just basically every other letter. So if I'm starting on E, the first note, then the third letter from E, if you count that as one, is E, F, G. And as I just said in the scale, that's a sharp note in this key. So we have E and G sharp, our third part. And so in this particular case, I'm playing these intervals on the G and the B string. To my ears, it just sounds like a good interval or a good tone of string. So I'm putting them on those guys. And it's at the ninth fret on both strings. You have E and G sharp. And you can either bar them, figure them out however you want. And then you start on the second note of the scale, F sharp. And you figure out if that's number one, what's the third one? And so it's F sharp, G sharp, A would be number three. So you put F sharp and A together. And then what you're going to do is you're going to continue this through the whole scale. Fun just going through and improvising over like E major backing tracks or E majors, also C sharp minor. They're the same key, so you could also play in minor over them as well. In another video, I'll go more in depth into what this can imply as far as the third could be the root and third of a chord, or the third and the fifth of whatever chord you're playing over, or it could even be an extension of those chords and be something more like a seventh and a ninth or something like that. But that will all be covered in another video. So if you're interested in that, keep an eye out, but have fun with this. Enjoy.